Hello, a very good afternoon. Welcome here in the sunny Netherlands. My name is Emil Brok and I am responsible for training and certification in EMEA for SUSE. Today I have some great news for you in this vlog because we have a new publisher. Have a look. What we have here is the Ranger Learning Path. And if you are totally new to Kubernetes, you can step into our Q201 course, which is a native Kubernetes administration course. It's a two-day course, and it is not leading to a certification. It is the prerequisite to the follow-up course, which is the Ranger 201. Again, that's 2 days. And as it says, prerequisites, you need to have Kubernetes knowledge before you go into the Ranger administration course. But what is now new, since this week, we also have the possibility to do an exam and get a truly valuable certification around Ranger. And if you do this exam and the course, it is at this moment still in 2.5, but as announced during SUSECon, 2.6 will be coming soon as well. If you are an administrator, this is for you the path. If you are in more into the deployment side of Kubernetes, we have five, at least, now one is released, but the other ones are being produced as we speak. And we will have five separate modules, short modules, less than an hour, that will bring you into more detail about the topics of Ranger deployment. So if you are interested in any of these Ranger courses, then I invite you to have a look at our training partners. We have around 35 training partners around the world now, and you can also get all of the courses and the complete portfolio with these training partners, or you can get this knowledge through the e-learning that we have for offer. Please have a look at training.suse.com for all the information around it. There is a lot more detail on all the topics within the Ranger courses and within all the other courses, and look forward to see you there. So this was the news I had for you today. If you have any other questions, please look at training.suse.com or reach out to your local SUSE manager, like me for EMEA, Tori Easterly for the Americas, and Naji Amahut for APJ. Thank you very much for watching. I look forward to seeing you next time. Thank you. Bye-bye.